Tanzanian conjoined twins Maria and Consolata die aged 22. Tanzanian conjoined twins Maria and Consolata Mwakikuti have died after suffering heart failure aged 22. The women, who were joined from the navel downwards and shared organs like the liver and lungs, had two hearts and separate heads and arms. They were admitted to a local hospital in December due to issues relating to heart disease but died on Saturday. The news has caused sadness in Tanzania, where the twins were well known and loved. Many people took to social media on Sunday to send messages of condolences to the family and friends. Tanzanian President John Magufuli tweeted that he was saddened by their deaths, adding that Consolata and Maria had dreamed of serving the nation. In an interview with the BBC last year, the twins said that after they had completed their university education, they wanted to become teachers. "We will teach using a projector and computers," they said. People later remarked on their determination to acquire higher education qualifications regardless of a challenging system, which often found their condition hard to accommodate. They were able to continue their studies as they grew older thanks in part to funding from local government and private donations. Maria and Consolata, who were against the idea of being surgically separated, also told the BBC that they hope to get married to one husband someday. The two, whose parents died while they were still infants, were raised by the Catholic charity Maria Consolata, which had adopted and named them. Last year, their high school graduation triggered a wave of congratulatory messages nationwide.